Once upon a time, there was a bread man, a dough boy, a kid who would make a lot of dough later on in life, and an angel. They all went to the airport for a helicopter ride. Well, except for the angel, who was kind of tired of flying. and everyone lived happily ever after. The bread man eventually got his green grass. Doughboy went on a Tripoli diet and gained 3 pounds. And the kid made millions when he invented an ageless potion. Oh yeah, the angel was drunk one night and accidentally drank the kid's ageless potion, which opened a spiritual porthole to hell.